Time now for another president who likes it dirty. Theodore Roosevelt had a dirty job herding cattle. As president, he cracked the whip against big business and favored stricter government regulations. That's a dirty job we could use today. Now back to other dirty jobs.